I said earlier that concept of area of polygons can be used in our day-to-day life. So let's try an example. A rectangle shaped hall of length and breadth of 25 meter and 18 meter respectively is to be paved with square shaped tiles of size 0.5 meter. Now the question is, how many tiles will be used to cover the area of hall? Here we will find first area of hall. As given, hall is in the shape of rectangle. We use to find area of hall the formula length into breadth, and we get 25 into 18 is equal to 450 meter square. Now we find area of one tile. As tile in the shape of square, we will use the formula side square, and we get 0.5 whole square is equal to 0.25 meter square. Now to find number of tiles will be used to cover the area of hall, we will divide area of hall by area of one tile. Area of hall 450 is divided by area of one tile 0.25. We get 1800 tiles. Now the second question is, find the cost of paving the surface of hall if the price of one tile is ₹25.75. To find the cost of paving the surface of hall, we will multiply price of one tile by number of tiles used, and we get 25.75 into 1800 is equal to rupees 46,350.